So let me demonstrate briefly how to set start and end times on your videos that you find. I've done some searching, I found a video that I'd like to use with my students, but it's 58 minutes long. I don't want them to watch the whole thing. So what I'm going to do is grab the URL, copy that, and I'm going to switch over to this website, youtubestartend.com. I'm going to paste that URL in at the top. Click on Preview Video. That's going to bring it up. And I can preview it right here if I would like to. I've already looked at this. I'm just going to put in some time, so exactly where I would like the video to start for my students. I'm going to run about 7 minutes of that. And submit, and it gives me a shortcut URL. I can copy that. I'm going to open another tab here and go to that just to demonstrate what it brings up. There's my video starting at exactly the point where I wanted it to begin, and I'm going to bring it up here. Notice that on the timeline down below the slider bar, you can see that it's starting right at the time that I entered, and it's going to finish and end exactly at that time as well, that I entered as the end time. Students can click somewhere else in the video and continue to watch if they would like to.